white line violation.
Eventually, Bob Moses is white line.
Bob, I wouldn't claim
it. And right now, if Bob was doing a flag, it probably flipping out that flag stand, pointing that black flag at the front row.
back, I promise. He does thank you to wear your seatbelts, I have found out. I told you I'd get you, Brandon.
Well, I got
to know.
Two days early, it was the wrong judge, so I went back the next day and paid it.